All right, we're here at Exchequer today. This guy setting his bike up. There's Evil coming up the 5-row. Here we are at Exchequer, Lake McClure. Narnia, Thirst Surfer. Oh, there he is. I think we're the first two up here. I record. Let's just take it easy. First ride, warm up, huh? Take it easy. All right, safe riding, bro. What's up?
I'm running hard too.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Careful. Woo! Get safe.
My front.
All right, let me see. Go down a little bit. damn it. Yeah. Be careful. They're not supposed to. Yeah. I mean, take it easy.
Yeah.
Safe riding, brother. Okay. Just double checking if I'm recording. I'm just double checking if I'm recording. Position. There? All right. Man.
Good, actually.
Yeah, just don't go in the gutter. Don't follow the gutter. Go to the left of the gutter on the first one and the second one, and then you can actually turn better. What's up? Oh, he did the rock. All right, here we go. Okay. Come on, Jerry.
I would have really messed up your bird, your berm.
You got it.
Jump instead, you know. So.
I'm thinking if he goes over.
You got it. It just kind of. Oh. Hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now it's hard to get back on. So. Yeah, this one right here is pretty much. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you stay in the rut?
Yeah.
Okay. This one you gotta carry the momentum through. Oh shit. Oh shit. That rock. Is it supposed to be like that? Yeah, this rock right here, that's where I was. Hold on. All right. Damn it. Now let me try to clear the whole thing. Yeah, just up there. This if I could do it. Thank you. Okay. Great. Wasn't smooth, but...
Oh, man, good. Yeah, I hate that rock section. Man.
Yeah.
Rocks, yeah. Did you get both wheels in the rut or just
a
rear?
Just a rear. Nice one.
First time.
Whew.
First time? Here,
yeah.
I walked here before.
Whew.
Both of you guys. Good job, man. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah.
No, man, that's...
It looks so scary.
That's,
you know,
that's pretty... I mean, out of all the places I've been, that's one of the...
I think it's more all the signs, man.
Yeah.
The sign says danger.
Yeah,
danger,
yeah, it's getting in here. Got crossbones.
Yeah. No problem, for real.
But no, yeah, that wow, those loose rocks, right? I think
we're, yeah, that rock right there, I saw that, and then like I lost momentum. I was like, you know what? I don't know how that rock's gonna turn.
Moving. Yeah.
So
they're
and you know, like you don't have enough momentum where you just go off very fast.
Right.
You're going too slow and then it might just tip.
Right. Yeah, the hard part's over now.
You should have followed Mike.
I know.
Off the rock.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
The work they did was a lot better.
Uh-huh.
I'm sure they're going to get this corner yet today, but yeah, what they did was good.
Yeah.
It made it a lot better because last week it was pretty bad.
Yeah. Hey, Mike, how did you roll off that rock? Did you went up and then you pop it a little bit or you just kind of roll everything?
Just roll it.
Roll it?
It's freaky, I know. It took me a while.
Oh, yeah?
Because it's a mental thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you're coming, and then there's like a little gap right there.
Yeah.
You're like, shit.
No, you just, I don't know if I pop. I don't think I do. I just, maybe a little light on the front.
Uh-huh.
You know? Yeah.
Okay.
Just, yeah, going down is a little kind of freaky because the rocks are all stacked where you're supposed to roll over. And it's,
yeah.
But no, it's not bad. Once you do it first, you'll say, oh, yeah, that wasn't too bad.
Okay.
But it is freaky because, yeah, it's blind, right?
Going yeah.
Down, so. Mike, you sound like you're saying do nothing, let the bike do it, bro.
Yeah. That's why it costs, what, 10 grand?
Shit. Oh shit, you alright?
Yeah.
No.
That's happening, you step down the seat.
I'm supposed to slow down right there a little bit. Ah, damn it. It's 'cause my wheel is not as big as your guys. Alright. not shit. And then commit. All right. Huh? Yeah, I didn't commit. Yeah, I was coming good. I wasn't sure what to do. Yeah. Missed it again. Lost all my speed right there. That's your bottle, right? No?
No.
Oh, that's not. Where's your bottle?
Here.
Oh.
That one, yeah. Woo!
Man, I didn't commit on that. That was new to me on that little, you went straight in the middle, the rock.
Yeah.
And you just kind of huck it, right?
Up there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You went and then just huck it over, boom.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that was.
Should've.
And it's really nice to jump now, too. I always get. Psyched out about that jump right. It probably would have been
nice.
Yeah, man. Very nice. That one took a lot out of me. Yeah.
I know. I did all that. I didn't even record anything.
Did
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah.
sure?
Yeah.
Good. We witnessed it. We saw it. It was a 10 in real life. It only looked like a 6 on video.
Got your switch off.
Yep. All right, Ralph, go ahead. I'll follow you. Yeah. It's not as scary as the drop. Bad. Nice guys. Wow.
Yeah,
I think flying squirrel is my favorite out of down out used to be my banana, and then flying squirrel is
flying squirrel, yeah. I like it. Like once you get used to that steepness, I do like it a lot more. You don't have to work as hard.
Yeah.
That's it.
Alright. Get around.
Woo!